The General Hospital Recap for Tuesday, July 20, 2021, features Sean Butler and Alexis Davis learning their fates, Trina Robinson getting her first look at Spencer Cassidine, and Anna Devane failing to achieve her set-upon goal. General Hospital Recap highlight: all of New York is agog over the sting put in place by Molly Lansing Davis, Haley Puss, and Martin Gray, Michael E. Knight. After much deliberation, the Attorney General decreed that Alexis, Nancy Lee Gran, would continue to serve out her sentence, but in a much cushier prison, and the governor decided that it would greatly behoove him to commute Sean Blakemore, sentence to time served. The rulings are met with much fanfare from Alexis and Sean's loved ones, but Nicolas Cassidine, Marcus Coloma, rued them. Now it's only a matter of time before he's outed as the person responsible for Hayden Barnes's, Rebecca Buttig, shooting. Deitch recap: putting a face to the name after getting cooled off in the Metroport swimming pool, courtesy of Jocelyn Jax, Eden McCoy, Spencer, Nicholas Alexander Chavez, Maeve Trina Robinson's, Sydney Michaela, acquaintance, though not for the first time. The formerly smitten young woman demanded an explanation from the artist formerly known as Victor, and he countered that he'd kept his identity under wraps in order to make sure he and his pops were copacetic. Trina accepted the story, but only just. General Hospital Recap: partners in crime in between cheering on Violet, Jovial Love, and her Little League team, Hamilton Finn, Michael Easton, and Elizabeth Weber Baldwin, Rebecca Herbst, conspiratorially whispered about Peter August, Wes Ramsey, his ultimate fate, and the role they each played in it. Finn's worried sick that the truth will come out. Elizabeth suggested he buck up and enjoy the life he's got with his little one. GH Recap: getting the details over in Riverside, Anna, Finola Hughes, and Valentine Cassidine, James Patrick Stewart, harshly interrogated the helicopter pilot who had been hired to collect Peter. He stunned them with back-to-back revelations. Firstly, Peter never boarded his bird. Secondly, there was another man, whose description conspicuously matches a certain quirky doctor that Anna was engaged to, on the roof with Peter. General Hospital, GH, airs weekdays on ABC. Check your local listings for airtimes. For more about what's coming up in Port Charles, check out all the latest that's been posted on GH Spoilers. Take our poll ad block test.